Looking for a beach destination with a touch of Thai charm? Here are the top things to do in Hua Hin, Thailand. Number 12, Wat Huai Mong Kon. If you're planning a trip to Hua Hin, make sure to include Wat Huai Mong Kon in your itinerary. This enchanting destination offers a magnificent temple complex that will leave you in awe. The main highlight is the giant statue of Luang Ta Tuit, a revered figure in Thai Buddhism. Standing tall and majestic, it serves as an engrossing centerpiece that attracts both tourists and devotees. But the experience doesn't stop there. As you explore the temple grounds, you'll discover a serene ambience surrounded by peaceful villages and lush pineapple plantations. To truly engage with the spiritual essence of Wat Huai Mong Kon, consider participating in Buddhist rituals. Whether it's lighting incense, offering prayers, or simply observing the devoted locals, you'll gain a deeper understanding of Thai culture and religious practices. Number 11, Hua Hin Night Market. For those looking to experience Thailand's vibrant street life, Hua Hin Night Market is the place to be. This bustling market offers an authentic taste of the country's rich culture and traditions. Picture yourself strolling through a maze of colorful stalls filled with tantalizing aromas and the chatter of enthusiastic vendors. Indulge your taste buds with the mouth-watering delicacies on offer. From spicy papaya salad to freshly grilled seafood, the variety of local cuisine will leave you craving for more. Beyond the culinary delights, Hua Hin Night Market is a shopper's paradise. From intricately designed textiles to intricately carved wooden souvenirs, you'll find something to suit every taste and budget. Number 10, Si Ka Da Market. While Hua Hin Night Market offers a diverse range of products and street food, the Si Ka Da Market provides a more artistic and creative experience, focusing on handmade goods and featuring live performances. Local artists, designers, and craftsmen passionately display their creations, giving you a chance to support local talent and find unique treasures. The colorful stalls, live music performances, and street entertainers create a magical atmosphere under the starlit sky. Indulge in the delicious street food and relax at cozy bars or with a Thai massage. Si Ka Da Market is not just a shopping destination, it's an experience that captures the essence of Hua Hin's artistic and cultural spirit. Number 9. Black Mountain Water Park and Santorini Park. Looking for a thrilling and memorable experience? Look no further than the theme parks of Hua Hin. The Black Mountain Water Park is a haven of excitement, offering an array of thrilling rides and activities that cater to visitors of all ages. With 9 exhilarating water slides, wave pools that make you feel like you're riding the ocean's currents, lazy rivers perfect for a relaxing float, and countless other water adventures, this park guarantees endless fun from morning to evening. And if you're in the mood for something different, head over to Santorini Park, a charming and intimate theme park that pays homage to the captivating aesthetics of the Greek island of Santorini. The park's architecture faithfully replicates the iconic whitewashed buildings, blue roofs, and the distinctive caldera-like landscape, transporting visitors to the picturesque charm of Santorini. Within Santorini Park, a range of attractions await exploration. From thrilling rides to captivating shows, there is something for everyone. Number 8. Khao Tai Kiep. Whether you're a nature enthusiast, a photography lover, or simply seeking serenity, Khao Tai Kiep is a must-visit. Located at the southern end of Hua Hin, Khao Tai Kiep Hill offers an incredible vantage point to admire the town's beauty. From its summit, visitors are treated to sweeping panoramas of Hua Hin and its picturesque bay. This captivating hill, lovingly referred to as Chopstick Mountain, boasts a unique shape resembling a pair of chopsticks in a bowl, making it a favorite spot for photographers seeking distinctive shots. As you descend, you'll find yourself on a tranquil beach away from the hustle and bustle. Number 7. Praia Nakhon. Praia Nakhon Cave is one of the top destinations within the stunning Khao Som Rayat National Park. The cave offers a mystical ambience and breathtaking views. You can hike through the mountains and forest or take a boat ride along the coastline, enjoying beautiful beaches and landscapes along the way. Inside the cave, admire the intricate rock formations, stalactites, and stalagmites that create a charming underground world. Praia Nakhon Cave holds historical significance, having been visited by Thai royalty. For a memorable experience, visit during the morning hours to witness the ethereal glow of sunlight illuminating the pavilion below. By the way, check the links in the description for recommended tour operators that will enhance your Thailand experience. Don't miss out on exclusive access, expert guides, and hassle-free itineraries. Number 6. The Venezia Hua Hin. Welcome to the Venezia, where the charm of Venice comes alive in Thailand. Explore the shopping and dining complex with its towering bell tower and 650 feet long canal. The bridges that span the canal offer the perfect opportunity for a leisurely stroll, allowing you to submerge yourself in the magical atmosphere. Capture the magic of the Venezia with quirky and fun-filled photos against the backdrop of colorful buildings and stunning architecture. Share these unique moments with your friends, making everyone jealous of your incredible experience. Take fun-filled photos with colorful buildings as your backdrop. And before leaving, savor delicious Italian cuisine, enjoy cultural performances, and browse unique shops for souvenirs and local handicrafts. Number 5. Hua Hin Beach. Come and discover the irresistible allure of Hua Hin Beach. The soft white sand and clear waters are perfect for sunbathing and swimming. Hua Hin Beach is a 5-mile long stretch of white sand paradise with a view of the Gulf of Thailand. The name Hua Hin, derived from stone head, is inspired by the large rock formations visible from the beach. The beach offers a variety of water sports, including water skiing, banana boat rides, jet skiing, and parasailing. The beach is known for its beautiful sunrise views thanks to its east-facing position. During the day, it has a pleasant and relaxed atmosphere with activities such as jet skis, banana boats, and beach volleyball available. The water is generally suitable for swimming, although jellyfish can be present during the low season. Number 4. Monsoon Valley Vineyard. Wine lovers and curious souls alike are drawn to Monsoon Valley Vineyard, offering a delightful array of experiences. Embark on informative tours, unraveling the secrets of grape varieties and the art of wine production. Engage your senses during the wine tasting sessions, indulging in a variety of exquisite flavors. While you're there, discover the magic of perfectly paired wines and delectable food combinations through enchanting wine pairing sessions. Beyond its wine-centric appeal, the vineyard's romantic ambience sets the stage for intimate moments, making it the perfect escape for couples. Number 3. Khen Krachan National Park. Get ready for an unforgettable nature-filled adventure at Khen Krachan National Park. As Thailand's largest national park, it spans 2 provinces and numerous districts in southern Thailand, offering stunning landscapes and rich biodiversity. Pala U Waterfall steals the show with its breathtaking beauty. Capture picture-perfect moments against its backdrop and take a refreshing dip in its crystal-clear waters. Keep an eye out for giant carp fish swimming alongside you. Beyond the waterfall, explore the park's wonders through exhilarating jungle hikes. Immerse yourself in the vibrant Thai wildlife and marvel at the untouched beauty of the surroundings. Number 2. Phronburi Mangrove Forest. Tucked away in the idyllic Hua Hin lies the enthralling Phronburi Mangrove Forest, a paradise for nature lovers and eco-tourists. Leave behind the hustle and bustle of city life and enjoy this serene coastal ecosystem. Discover an abundance of marine life and the intriguing flora and fauna that call this place home. Take a leisurely stroll along the nature trail, shaded by the mangroves, until you reach the Phronburi River. Marvel at the sight of numerous fishing boats dotting the water, creating a picturesque scene. If you're up for it, hop on a boat tour or cruise the river to delve deeper into the region's environmental conservation efforts. Number 1. Sam Panam Floating Market. Your Hua Hin adventure wouldn't be complete without a visit to the enchanting Sam Panam Floating Market. Imagine yourself steeped in the vibrant ambience of this enchanting market, perched on tiny islands within a man-made lake. It's not just a market, it's an authentic Thai cultural experience. Indulge in delectable seafood delicacies served right at the street market, savoring the flavors that Thailand is famous for. As you stroll through the market, you'll be transported back to the Ratanakosin period of King Rama VII, which allows you to learn more about the rich history and traditions of Thailand. Also, don't forget to embark on an island-hopping adventure where you can discover hidden gems and witness the beauty of this remarkable place. Click here for more things to do in Thailand.